if he wins, he might walk away. What is that all about? That doesn't sound very Dustin Poirier like.
No, man, I'm a fighter. I'm fortunate enough now with this year that I've had, I could walk away. It's a great position to be in. But these guys need ass whoopings, and I'm the guy to give it to them. And we can't walk away like that, Ariel. You know, the thing is, him saying that, I had a great night that night. I might have had a limp, but I was back at the big Airbnb. We did like a house party. I was drinking Modelo's, and I was fine. You know, he doesn't have any memories, like you said, of going back and looking at the fight because I knocked him out. He probably has, it's probably kind of cloudy, you know.
Right.
I remember the night.
Right.
It was a great night. I'm a fan of him. I mean, I have nothing bad to say about the guy, but I beat him that night in his hometown. You know, what else can I say?